Wait a second. You're about to see me deadlift the heaviest weight I've ever done. I know what you're thinking. Either that's not much weight at all, or I mean, if you think it is a decent amount of weight, then I mean, that's not a problem either. But here's the thing about my training style. So I incorporate pretty much every compound lift, except I've never ever really incorporated deadlifts into my programming. The main reason why being that I feel like I get enough volume from doing Romanian deadlifts and things like that for hamstrings and posterior chain. And I feel like I get enough benefits from all the other exercises that if I add in deadlifts, then it would take too long to recover from. And I'm actually forgetting a huge reason to why I don't deadlift. And that is that I was working out at Planet Fitness. So I didn't really have much of a choice because there was nowhere to deadlift there. Now the new gym I am going to, there actually are deadlift platforms, lifting platforms, rubber plates, and everything that I need. After that boy, do not play with my cheddar. I had to one up him to show him I'm better. So the main point of this video is to pretty much see how much deadlift strength I can gain in about 3 months. I'm going to be training the deadlift pretty much once a week for 3 months. So even though I say I'm going to be training the deadlift once a week, in the same week I'm still going to be doing a deadlift accessory such as the Romanian deadlift. So I'll be doing two deadlift type patterns, two type movements per week. And even though this is mostly strength, I mean, what would this video be without a little physique before and after? So this is where my physique is currently at. And then just for reference, this is me, 17 years old, 165 pounds at 5'11". So today is day one.
Packed.
Okay, so I'm using this as my warm-up set, 115 pounds. Here I did it for 9, and I kind of sped it up just so you didn't have to watch this kind of insignificant set for too long. But you can see my form isn't too bad. I've done the movement before, but I just never actually, like, normally incorporated it. All right, and then after that, the next that I went into was 185 pounds. I'm just going to let this one play normal time so you can actually kind of see the movement. And my goal in this workout was to do some hard sets, but not too hard. I'm not trying to do any maxes or anything like that yet. I'm trying to kind of get more familiar with the movement first. And then I'm thinking about after a month, then I'll test maxes. And at the very, very end of the challenge, we'll test it one more time and then do a comparison then. 185 feels pretty good, but I mean, still somewhat hard just because I'm not used to it. Now, so the most I ever deadlifted, it was in my friend's backyard. It was 203 pounds. He never had enough to go up heavier than that. So right here, this is actually the heaviest deadlift I've ever done. And there, that's already a one rep max. And then, well, it wasn't too difficult. I mean, I always felt like I can do this. It's just that I had never had. So, I mean, this is technically my first time ever doing 225 right here. And I told myself I should ease into the deadlifts, you know, 225 being the heaviest what I've ever done. I'm like, maybe I shouldn't go higher than that just for today. But I mean, those green 10 plates were looking really nice, so I just slapped them on. This is 245 right here. Also, from what I know about deadlifting, I'm not gonna lie, my hips look kind of high here, but I think it's mostly just the angle. I mean, if multiple people agree, maybe I'll, next session, I'll try to put my hips a little bit lower, incorporate more of the quads.
Those sets felt pretty decently hard. The form looked good, so I'm happy with it. This is session one, anyways. And that was just after squats too. So I mean, could only get better. This gym just opened, so it's kind of busy. All right, look at this shit, bro. I've never seen a machine where it literally like it physically shows you the dude doing the exercise.
What the f***?
Bro, this looks like it's animated.
Suck a dick, put a moment shelf. Niggas didn't help when I was down. I don't need help.
$50,000
all running. Yeah,
after a good
workout.
Sorry?
Okay.
Tell the difference.
Oh, yeah, I'll get
that. Okay. Anything else?
No, that'll be good.
Gotcha.
Here you go.
Beautiful.
Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This should look good, man. That was quick.
Damn, that burrito hit. Fire.
I gotta show your window, Louis.
Everybody hurts.